Well, on Maui, plans are moving forward to reopen parks. This after retailers were given the green light this week. Joining us now with more on the efforts to reopen Maui County is Mayor Mike Victorino. And good morning to you, Mayor.
Good morning, Christine. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. And yourself?
Oh, cannot complain. I mean, it's a beautiful sunrise I'm looking at right now from my office, and the day looks bright, and I'm hoping for more improvement all around.
I love that attitude. Now, speaking of improvement, tell us about this next phase on reopening parks and how you made that decision.
We had a phase plan put in place about a month ago. As things got better, and as you're well aware of, we were looking at the lowering of our cases, and over the last 2.5 weeks, we've had no more than one case. And so we're feeling very, very comfortable now. We've got it, pretty much under control, we feel, and the hospital is doing well. And so we felt like this phase opening would be a good way of giving people an opportunity to readjust to the new norm and give us time to evaluate how each opening transpires. Is there any challenges? Do people obey the policies and rules in place? All these aspects were put in to make sure our phased opening would be something we could do safely and healthy.
And can you be more detailed as terms of what people can and maybe still cannot do? They can sit in the park and enjoy?
Not really. At this time, the parks are being opened up for exercise purposes. Now, we are looking for some more reduction in restrictions, and the next phase of our opening, which may be in the next week or so, that we'll be announcing soon, is the usage of the parks. For example, using our tennis courts, pickleball, and other activities that now I would allow. You can utilize the park, but 10 or less. If you're one family, you can be together. So we're looking at that aspect because health experts have said, if you're outdoors, and, you know, the sun and the wind and just being outdoors, the chance of spread is a lot less than in enclosed environments, air-conditioned buildings. And so we're kind of looking at those aspects and saying maybe we'll try over the next week or two to open up a little more for activities such as family gatherings, sitting at the bench and talking story, but trying to put social distancing and wearing your mask as a mandate.
Now, Mayor, retailers were given the green light this week, and not all chose to reopen. How's it been going?
It's been a slow process, and I really felt it would be this way. Our experts said that many of the stores may not be ready, both with inventories and rearranging their stores. Even in Oahu, tomorrow you'll open up, and some of them are still having challenges with the social distancing and rearranging the store's capacities. And so these are the issues that we knew were coming, but we wanted everyone to know that if you really were ready, wanted to open, we'd allow it and let them phase in. I would say it's going to take at least 2 or 3 weeks before we'd be what I call up to maybe 75% capacity. I know Sears will open tomorrow, and I'm excited about that. But many of the bigger stores like Macy's and all are still trying to figure out what they're going to do, and we're ready to help them in any way possible.
For customers, it's always best to call ahead of time to see if that retailer is open. Now, later this morning, you will have a food distribution happening on Maui. Can you tell us more about that?
This will be, I think, our 7th or 8th food distribution. We started about 5 weeks ago, and I'm very proud to say that we've covered all the districts throughout the county of Maui. This one will be held at the War Memorial Gymnasium parking lot. It starts at 10 a.m. And we've got about 300 to 400 bags of food, usually about 25 to 30 pounds of food to be distributed to those, and we've asked for those who are unemployed and in need of help in this area.
All right. Thank you so much, Maui County Mayor Mike Victorino, for joining us this morning. And Mayor, always good to talk to you. Please stay safe out there on Maui.
Same thing to you and your family, and to all the people of Maui County and the state of Hawaii. Aloha. God bless you all.